Today's quick tour is a unique off-grid solar panel system that can offset $1,000 in electricity every year. It's powerful enough to charge an EV, but simple enough to run off a single power station. The setup is located on top of shipping containers. Let's take a look. Six shipping containers form the base for the system. On top of them is an array of 15 bifacial solar panels. Each panel is 395 watts. In total, the 15 panels can produce 5,925 watts from the front side and up to 25% more from backside bifacial gain. There's even white roofing paint applied behind the array to assist with reflection. One of the unique methods I noticed for securing the mounts was a custom Unistrut bracket clamped to the top lip of the containers. Now let's look at how the solar power gets stored and used. The two sets of wires, one for each string of panels, feeds through disconnect switches and right into an EcoFlow Delta Pro Ultra with three batteries. The batteries are 6 kilowatt hours each for a total of 18 kilowatt hours of storage. The inverter is capable of outputting up to 7,200 watts of AC power. This system runs with two separate solar strings, a small string of 4 panels connected to the low input, and a larger string of 11 panels connected to the high input. It's important to note that this is very close to the limit of the Delta Pro Ultra. To be safe, the owner does disconnect one panel from each string before any cooler weather when voltage increases. A system like this could generate about 8 megawatts of electricity per year. Even in low solar production months, this system is still likely to output way more than the 3 kilowatt hours they need every day for their security cameras, DVR, and computer equipment that runs 24/7. In summer, the potential for solar production is over 25 kilowatt hours per day. That's enough extra energy to charge an EV with about 100 miles of range. If you enjoyed this quick tour, please hit the like button and check out the full 7-minute version for more details. As always, thanks for watching.